she's kind of fun. She loves comedy. She's playful. So we really hit it off on that film. And she pushed back. She had a lot of challenges for me as a director. I had to defend my position. I think we got through that phase of learning to work together, and then it was just joyful, everything that I've worked with her on since then. You know, which is really now 4 Avatar films, because we did the first one, and then we did 3 sequels, which are all in the can now.
So there are 3 new Avatars in the can, is that right? Is that what you're doing over there?
Yeah, this is my cutting room. You're dropping in on my editing room here, and I'll turn around and go back to Pandora when we're done talking about Earth and its amazing creatures.
And when will they be released?
Avatar 2 comes out in December of 22, and hopefully theaters will be back in full strength at that point, because obviously they're quite beleaguered right now. The whole theatrical film industry is on the ropes right now.
Do you think that, you know, your industry, you know, is going to the cinema, is going to happen again?
Yes, I think the demand will be there. I think people do want to go to the theaters. I'm less concerned about demand and people wanting to get out of the house and go experience that thing that we all know from the movies. I'm more concerned about the theater chain. So we'll see a contraction of the actual infrastructure, the number of movie screens that are available worldwide. And that's going to take years to rebuild if it ever does.
But it's a great experience, and I don't think you could ever get that experience of an Avatar or a Titanic, you know, on anything other than the big screen. So we also hope it comes out. So I'm going to leave you to turn around and go back to your editing. Thank you, James Cameron.
Great conversation. Thanks, Shuzhan. Always a pleasure.